Cosmos Network. The Internet of Blockchains. Blockchains are critical components of digital infrastructure. A blockchain is a decentralized, interconnected digital ledger that securely stores data. Blockchains are made of a large number of nodes containing replicates of same data, which makes it difficult to tamper with the data stored inside of it. That's why blockchains support cryptocurrency empires like Bitcoin. A blockchain has three main layers. They are the application, consensus, and network layers. The networking layer is responsible for how a blockchain nodes communicate with each other. The consensus layer is responsible for validating and consenting changes made to data stored in a blockchain. The application layer contains the instructions and algorithms that define the blockchain's behavior. For an example, in the Bitcoin chain, the consensus and network layers make up the core of the chain, while application layer holds the instructions how transactions are processed. There are many blockchains. A single blockchain is very powerful and reliable. Imagine the possibilities if every blockchain was connected. A project is doing it right now. It's Cosmos Network. The Internet of Blockchains. There are some major issues with interconnecting blockchains. Scalability, usability, and interoperability. Existing blockchains are slow to process transactions due to scalability issues. Because these blockchains are designed to process transactions in a complex manner using the proof-of-work algorithms. Cosmos Network fixes this issue with their Tendermint BFT core. This uses the Byzantine fault-tolerant BFT consensus algorithm, which is much faster than the proof-of-work algorithm. Anyone can use Tendermint core to create their own blockchain and deploy it quickly. This Tendermint core creates the two foundation layers of a blockchain, the networking layer and the consensus algorithm, allowing developers to focus only on the application layer. Blockchains made with Tendermint can process thousands of transactions per second and are much more reliable. Blockchains have usability issues. A blockchain's core design is usually complex and difficult to comprehend. Understanding these chains and building chain-specific applications can be difficult. Cosmos addresses this issue with Cosmos Software Development Kit, SDK, which allows developers to easily design applications in any language. The Application Blockchain Interface, ABCI, connects the Cosmos SDK to the Tendermint BFT core. When it comes to interoperability, almost all existing blockchains do not connect with each other easily. They are siloed and unable to transfer assets between them. Cosmos Network's main goal is to create an internet of blockchains. They have made it possible for blockchains to communicate with one another with the inter-blockchain communication protocol, which is commonly referred to as IBC. When two chains are linked with IBC, the changes in each blockchain are closely monitored. Assume you want to send 10 chain A tokens to chain B, IBC, in a nutshell, locks up 10 A tokens in chain A and sends a request to chain B. Because chain B was previously monitoring chain A, it can validate the request. Then, on chain B, the equivalent of 10 A assets is generated, but in the form of native B tokens. Please keep in mind that within a blockchain, only native tokens can exist. All Tendermint-based blockchains are compatible with IBC. But it's not limited to Tendermint chains. IBC can connect any two blockchains that have the fast finality attribute, which most blockchains have. Cosmos proposes a peg zone concept for chains without fast finality, such as Bitcoin. A peg zone is a Tendermint proxy chain that is always monitoring the state of a non-Tendermint blockchain. The attached peg zone may now be used to connect blockchains because it is IBC compatible and stores the state of the other blockchain. Two peg zones are joined to each chain, and then the peg zones are connected to each other when joining two blockchains of that type. Cosmos can create the Internet of Blockchains using their tools like Tendermint Core, Cosmos SDK, and the IBC protocol. Cosmos Network is based on a hub zone model. Every blockchain in the network is connected to a single hub, instead of connecting to each other with IBC, thus lowering the number of connections. A zone is a blockchain that is connected to the central hub, and communication between zones is facilitated by the hub. Cosmos Hub is the world's first blockchain network developed this way. The native token of Cosmos Hub is Atom. These Atom native coins can be used to pay usage fees and, more crucially, for staking on a blockchain. Cosmos proposes an open governance framework in which atom holders stake their assets and collaborate to make network-wide decisions. Simply put, atom holders operate as Cosmos project shareholders. Hundreds of chains have been developed with Cosmos network tools, and thousands of apps and services have been built on top of them. Cosmos SDK is used to build some of the most popular blockchains, including the Binance chain and the Terra chain. Cosmos is more than simply a network, it's a whole ecosystem of networks, apps, and services that work together to form the Internet of Blockchains. Finally, Cosmos allows you to easily create strong blockchains and apps with Tendermint BFT Core and Cosmos SDK. It also allows blockchains to communicate with the IBC protocol. By doing so, Cosmos opens up millions of possibilities for the future of blockchain revelation. Cosmos is a project designed for the future. The whole potential of the Cosmos network has yet to be realized. Cosmos is next-level ecosystem rather than a platform. It's a system made up of tools that are modular, adaptive, and interchangeable. Cosmos welcomes developers, investors, and end users with fresh ideas for the development of the blockchain sector. Now is the time to join Cosmos. Visit cosmos.network for more details.